If your wet dry vac is losing suction, it could be a problem with the hose. First, check the hose or wand for blockages. It's easy for small debris to get jammed in the ports of entry, so start there and work your way through the hose. This is also a good time to check the hose for holes. Next, check if the hose connection is loose. It may just need to be tightened. Lastly, take a look at the filter. If it's filled with debris, just clean it out.